Hello?
My parents.
Brayden? Brayden? Brayden, what is it?
The meter, it broke through.
Brayden, honey, talk to me.
My parents, they're dead.
My sister and her husband were killed in an accident.
Everyone can see that I'm an island. I've got ocean just about everywhere that I can see. I'll be stranded unless you come to me.
Careful of those man-eating patio chairs, they'll jump right out in your path.
Yeah.
Especially when you're not walking a straight line, huh?
Get off me.
I'll take you.
Leave me alone.
What's your problem?
You are my problem.
I'm your savior.
You go in there like this.
I don't need your help.
Get off me.
Are you okay? Good. You're drunk. He's drunk.
Come on, let's get him inside.
What is going on? Jay, why are you beating up my drunk nephew?
What? I wasn't beating him up. I was trying to stop him from beating me up.
By beating him up?
Seriously.
Oh, the knocking.
Oh, you feel that thing in the air? It's the winds. The Santa Ana.
Oh.
Yeah, you never know what they're going to bring in. Or out. One thing's for sure, I mean, summer's here for real now.
Oh, too loud.
You got the license plate of the tequila that ran you over?
What do you want?
It's a little morning after tonic. Uncle of mine sends it from back home. Tastes like the damnations of hell, but it does the job.
Huh.
Trust me, I used to have hairs in my chest. Listen, I'm sorry, Brayden.
You didn't know what?
Come on, we don't need to do that.
She's just another chick to you. One in a million, right? None of them mean anything to you anyway.
Well, they all mean something to me.
And what's the difference?
Right, you're 16.
And what is that supposed to mean? Huh? Well, she's out of my league, right? I'm just supposed to leave her to you.
You want my pity? You're not gonna get it. It's supposed to mean she's too old for you. It's supposed to mean that you got the surf, the beach, the whole summer ahead of you. Like, you're a natural surfer. You're not too bad looking. Like, you're going to be fighting them off with sticks. Just don't throw away this summer, of all summers, on someone as complicated as Erica.
You don't even know her.
Actually, I think I do.
So you're the bad memory at Spanish Cove, huh?
I can't help how she feels about me.
I didn't see you trying very hard yesterday.
It's fair.
If you hurt her, I'll kill you.
What is in that stuff?
I don't know, but it's working.
It really be ending.
God, I'm so hungry I could eat roadkill.
I'm hungry too. What's for lunch? I don't know. What's for lunch?
Lunch? Okay, lunch, of course. Well, how about some of Aunt Ava's famous turkey avocado cheddar cheese chili con carne tacos?
Okay.
Sure.
Sounds great.
You full of surprises. Come on.
You've got.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Nothing.
Wow, this is very Jackson Pollock meets Little House on the Prairie. Very interesting.
Well, not exactly what we're going for, but they say happy accidents are often the most creative.
Often said by the accident pro.
All right, get dressed, big guy. You have a game to get to.
I'm not going.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Now get your butt upstairs. Derek, I am sorry that I let you down the past few days. But I'm going to be there for you today. I'm going to be at your practice tomorrow. And you and I, we are going to hit him until you're dreaming fly balls.
I don't want to.
Yes, you do. Here we go. Yep. Come on. Here we go. Kiss. Eye the ball.
James. Stop talking.
Whoa, you really do know what you're doing.
I'm Susanna?
Unfortunately, yes.
Unfortunately, depending on how you want to look at it.
Guess you had to be there, huh?
Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Bad news.
What?
It's one third of the Wilson triplets.
Where? There's two more that look like that?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Excuse. What's your problem? Move! You move!
Where's the fire?
On the dance floor.
Oh, stop it!
Get up!
Let go!
You're the site! Yeah, it's you!
Stop!
Oh, she started it!
I was just dancing with a friend.
You starting trouble, mate?
Me? Yeah. No, I'm...